It's a hamstring curl variation using a stability ball, which is going to make your core engage a lot more because this is instable, moving 360 degrees. Do a hamstring curl with one leg. It's an advanced move. Put your hands on the ground for more stability. Take your hands away for less stability. Also, the leg that isn't moving, make sure that stays in a locked position.